you get kicked.
Oh, boy! Oh, you
did it. Not really.
I haven't done that in forever.
Aren't you taking your gymnastics anymore?
No.
Oh, my God.
I'd rather play guitar.
No, I concur with that. That's probably a better chance of making money playing guitar than doing gymnastics. These girls, they practice for years and years and years.
Madison, look at Aiden.
Stop! Madison! Madison! Ready? Jump! Ready? Stop. I won't drop you, I promise.
No, I can't. Stop. If I can give your Uncle Adam a piggyback ride, you can definitely get her piggyback ride. Before he lost his leg.
Madison!
Before he lost his leg.
He looks like me when he was 18, 17.
I just did that on his own.
I can give my mom piggyback rides, so this is nothing.
Could just work out crazy. She couldn't have done for you, nothing else to do. Start eating.
Hold on, man. My fancy phone there. Let me fix this first. Let me call the phone
over.
Right here.
My boss is in transportation company work for you. He had his gallbladder out.
That's fun.
He just changed his metabolism. He went from 100.
Oh, yeah.
He had the gastric bypass surgery and he lost 200 pounds. And he just fat raped me.
Kendall's mom.
Let go of me.
Because she was about.
Let go of me and get up. Let go of him.
And she had that done.
You can't get up now. Let go of me. Oh my gosh. Seriously, just let go of me.
I'm weak. So am I.
No, I'm not. No.
Don't leave
that
one.
Oh, give it to you, too.
Oh, my God.
The
flying,
the
fire.
Yeah, it's there. Yeah, I know.
Dude, man, I freaking had a long league marathon like one Sunday morning, dude. I woke up at like 9 o'clock in the morning and I watched all fucking three of them.
Yeah. I think I had like six Star Wars movies, you know? But, man,
I've done that before, too. Yeah, like during Lord of the Rings, dude, that was hardcore. I only ate when they ate. Or, you know, they'd stop and have the lamb's bread, so I'd go to the closet, go to the kitchen, and get something to eat. Yeah, like, man, you know. That was hardcore.
Might do that on the next
vacation.
Yeah. Whoa! Hold
on. Remember, he's on the tank?
Slipped off the camera. No, I've got one.
Oh,
yeah, Papa. Fire. Uh-oh. Want me to go deep?
There you go, Jessica.
I don't think I'm a good
thrower. Don't
throw it like a girl, okay? Even though you are.
Oh.
Holy crap.
Oh, that was very good.
Oh, I missed.
Whoa. You gotta want it.
You gotta
go for it.
Watch it and you don't fall into that.
Actually, I have used that before. It sucks.
Huh?
Don't hip-hop on the head.
Oh, shut up! Yeah, that's not your fault.
Oh, they got the flowers.
Jessica?
Wow, you...
She caught it good, too.
She got an arm on her.
Oh. You notice the change in the weather when thunderstorms come in and stuff? Do you get an ache or anything?
Like yes, I do. Yep. Well, actually, not thunderstorms. The winter.
Winter's
where I notice really it the most. Yeah.
It'll go away after a couple of years.
No,
I've had my back... When I had my back...
He's like, I don't know. I've broken more bones than all you can buy.
Yeah, but you don't have any titanium in them, though.
Yeah.
I had my back surgery, I'm 12 years old, and I've had backache.
Really?
When
I'm
I had a titanium in my hand for a while.
I'm a $32,000 man over here.
Shut up, really?
Yeah. Oh. Jessica's going on safari.
Yeah, I had to take out, I was born without the bones that hold the base of the vertebrae. So for the first 12 years of my life, the whole base was fine. Lucky I didn't fall along and shatter my spine.
Oh.
So they took
that
part of my
disc. Yeah.
And used the last
part
of it.
Did it hit the water?
So,
oh.
I've always the car just
went a little thump there.
Yeah, when I, when you get low pressure system in or something like that,
you know? Butthole surgery.
Yeah, I was going to just stop you right there
and say,
yeah, whatever.
Throw it in the neighbor's yard.